most extensive seats are directly behind home plate at field level. You can see they have like a little bag hanging on the backs of the ones in the rows in front of them. To the left, seat right here.
Traditional baseball buffet. And that's pretty good because half of 125 is what the average of those seats are. Okay? So what is intended to look like a very...
Again, it's great how they incorporate the history of the trains here at Coors Field. They have
this is called the Wells Fargo Club. So, first door you see behind home plate, you have your own entry at the E-gate, and also you have your own restaurant. However, you can be served. Here, that is for the containers. They pretty much like Powerade and water. Cycle tires. Okay. Now this here has been replaced. This is all called ironwood, and it takes the varnish very, very nice.
Thank you. Yeah.